Hello? Your pizza's here.
My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that. But I'll record myself anyway. Maybe it'll help. Ever since we moved in, Emily started acting different. She really liked our old house, but we had to move. I guess it really stressed her out.
It's been over a month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide open, and the bodies could be easily seen from the street. There were no signs of forced entry, and the police have ruled out burglary as a motive. Neither body had any injuries, and the cause of death could not be determined by the coroner. It seemed as though the residents were preparing to move.
Emily hurt a girl in school today. She's not allowed to go back. This is the third school she has been to. We're gonna keep her home now. There was a box of three very strange dolls down in the basement. Emily talks to them as if they can hear her. Maybe it's a good sign. It's the first positive thing in a long time. We bought her a puppy. It was so cute. We thought it would help her. Poor puppy. Emily didn't like it. We were scared of our own daughter. She was standing in our bedroom last night staring at us. We're going to start locking her down in the basement. A hole fell through Emily's old room into the other side of the basement today. We know Emily had something to do with it, but we don't understand what's going on. Emily's gone, but the dolls keep appearing around the house. I don't know if this is just me imagining it or if this is really happening. Either way, we have to leave this place. I went down in the basement today to bring Emily some food. She was laying on the floor lifeless. She wasn't breathing. She didn't have a pulse. She didn't have any injuries. We can't go to the police. How can we explain this? No one will help us. No one can help us. This house had a basement in it. We made a place for Emily down there. My husband hid the entrance so that no one can ever find it.
Hey, Thank you.
A local pizza delivery person claims that he was trapped and attacked by dolls and a young girl on his last delivery. The location was the same as the one involved in the current death of two locals. Police investigated the house again, but everything appeared untouched since last month, when two bodies were found at the same residence. A box of dolls matching the delivery man's description was recovered. The police cannot determine if this is somehow connected to the mysterious deaths. The pizza delivery man is now under psychiatric evaluation while the investigation continues. Please stay tuned for the weather.